All right, guys, here's Ruby Riott against Rosemary.
As we get started, guys, let me just say how great it is for us to be back here in Biloxi. Trimming down on our back and neck. Tell me your thoughts on Mary. What kind of attack is she going about here? Both are great athletes, that's for sure. But only one of them can walk away with the win. And to be honest, I don't know which one it'll be.
Another thing is, she has all the tools to be a great one in this division. We'll see how well she develops from here.
It seems like Mary in some trouble here.
This is not how she drew this one up.
If you're worried about her now, you haven't seen many of her matches. She can withstand so much more punishment than this.
You never want to knock somebody for being aggressive, but it might just be that aggressiveness that's gotten her into so much trouble here tonight.
She hits her with a wicked elbow. Hey, wake up, ref. How did you not see that? You're a licensed WWE referee. Hey, can you believe that impact? Surprised that we see a high wire act next. Mary looking completely worn out. This match is certainly starting to test her mettle.
I would never question her toughness, but at this point, I just don't see how she can win this match. She's simply taking too much offense.
Great move. Going to the top. High risk. She's clear. Now there's the counter. Leg swept away with an effective STF. We might be looking at a broken nose here. It's locked. This is a dreaded submission move. The tendons must be ready to snap. A submission victory has to be imminent. Absorb so much of that. And she lands a perfectly executed drop kick. And she's still not moving.
I don't think she can recover from this hole.
She can't take much more of this.
I think she's trying to prove a point here. She clearly liked the results from the first time she delivered that move. She's got her where she wants her.
Here's Ruby Riott's signature.
That's how you put an exclamation point on the end of a match, guys.
She's licking her chops.
And here's Ruby's finisher.
Single fan. can't believe the amount of punishment that had to be inflicted in order for those shoulders to stay down for the three count. Guys, it sounds like we can all agree that was an extremely impressive round.